on one of the videos, I think it was the Shy Dog video, I said I was going to Singapore, and that's what we're doing today. I got up at 3 in the morning, and I only got 1 hour of sleep, and I'm flying to Singapore just for the day. This is just one of the rooms. It's like unlimited food, tea, whatever. And I just spent 53,000 on tea like 2 minutes ago. And then we came in here and everything's just free.
It's all just free, you pick whatever you want.
There's no one here, we just have something to do, whatever we want, cereal, whatever this shit is. Free tea, even though I spent 53,000 on something just there.
I came into the bathroom to find the shower. I might pull a Casey Neistat on this and pull the full bathroom lounge review on it. It's a full bathroom, a shower or not, I might take a shower just for the crack.
Doing well for getting absolutely no sleep last night. I got about 40 minutes sleep and I slept for like 40 minutes on the plane, so I got like just over an hour of sleep since yesterday. Singapore I thought would have been different. It's way too developed, just don't like it. Bali is way better than this. I just don't like this at all. It's just way too city and just packed, and just nice cars though. Seeing some Lamborghini, shit like that, Audis. Car scene is pretty nice over here in Singapore. I'm sick as fuck as well. Been dying all day. Going on an airplane traveling while you're sick is probably the worst thing in the world. Honestly, I don't think this video is gonna turn out too well, but I'll put it up and anyways, because I haven't uploaded in a week. I got a shit ton of stickers yesterday. I ordered 15 for like 5 euro, and then I ended up getting like 32. So that was pretty fucking cool. So I have a shit ton of stickers just to stick on walls and those places, ramp holes and places like that. We're literally just in Singapore for the day, right? We came over and we left at like 4 in the morning from Bali, flew over to here, and now we're leaving here at like 11. You can hear it in my voice, I'm sick as fuck, so I'm not really enjoying it. But it's good. Better than being at home or being in school, like fuck that shit, I'm in Singapore. Just for the day, like who does that shit? Yeah, honestly, I don't think we're doing that much, so, and I'm sick, so I don't think I'll be doing that much, so. See where it goes from here, I don't know what we're doing. Bought myself a handy chest strap for the GoPro. 10 quid, can't go wrong. Can't miss out on these bargains. And I seen 3 Lamborghinis, 3 Ferraris, everything. Crazy.
So you wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your raps, but I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams, still some empty, got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know. Then if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like a wedgie. Says who? Says me, the lyrical niggas.
My tour was cold, I'm finally doing it. I'm having a shower in the airport. I'm going full Casey Neistat on this. I'm having a shower in the lounge. I know this video isn't going to be one of the strongest videos. It's pretty much just all music throughout the whole thing and a little bit of talking. And I have a good reason for it. I don't want to sound like an absolute bitch saying I'm sick, but I am sick. I'm absolutely drained. I've like the energy levels of a slot. I'm absolutely drained, sick to bits. And I've been traveling all day, so I basically just didn't even put any effort into the video. But fuck it, what can you do? I'm having a shower in the airport. We easily had one of the best showers of my life and it was in an airport. Like that's crazy, that's insane to me. And literally all day I felt like shit. I don't want to sound like a bitch saying that I felt like shit and I was sick because, well, I was. Felt like shit, sound like shit, about to take a shit. Back in the lounge, we're going home, unlimited food, unlimited tea, unlimited coffee.
Walking through the woods, I was covered in dirt. No job, no bills, just some time to kill. And all I had to do was skate and surf. Now it's a different kind of grinding, taking up my time. And I don't even mind, cause I'm still getting mine. Learn less from the beach, less from the streets. Never give up is what my heart is telling me. Cause this ain't no 9 to 5.